My son loves wearing this hat, this particular hat. It's kind of like a jester hat. He'll run around with a hat on his head and a pacifier in his mouth. So it looks a little silly, but it's fun. I think the biggest change really has been realizing that everything that we try to do is for our kids. And hopefully I'm a lot more selfless in that sense. I'm Joe Yao, and this is what I discovered at Sears.